One person was taken to the hospital this morning after crashing her car into a City Heights building. Happened at a Payless Shoe Store in the 4300 block of University Avenue. There's no word why the accident happened. The driver was taken to Mercy Hospital and no one else was hurt.